That's your business, you all don't understand. I out there cutting that grass, and the rain come over, and I say, rain in the name of Jesus, you in the rain here, because I got to finish this so we can celebrate on Sunday. The dark cloud shift, I'm going over yonder. You don't know you got dominion over the air, land, and the sea? You don't know who you are in Christ Jesus? I can shift the weather because of this anointed woman. So I come to celebrate. Jesus Christ is Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let's slow it down. Let's slow it down. Let's slow it down. Slow it down. Let's slow it down. We can let the praise team sing a song in the mighty name of Jesus. Now you sing this like you're singing this for your pastor and Dr. James. This is a song of celebration. Come on.
Good morning, everybody.
Morning.
Good morning, everybody.
Morning.
You all came to celebrate this morning?
Yes, ma'am.
Second Corinthians 1 and 20 says, for all the promises of God in him are yea, and in him amen, unto the glory of God for us. So whatever God promised you, it shall be done in this season. It shall be done in this season. So it's funny, you're going to sing unto him, it is so. Amen, it's going to be done in the name of Jesus.
It is so.
you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise God, praise God. At this time, we can build a foundation. We can set the word as our foundation. So at this time, we're going to invite to the lectern. Bro, get the lectern, it's the lectern. Pulpit. The pulpit. Pulpit.
Yeah.
Lectern, pulpit, Toastmasters.
That's the name of the Lord.
For Jesus.
Yes.
Glory to God. Say glory to God.
Glory to God.
Say, Jesus, I love you.
Jesus, I love you.
And if you love him, blow him a kiss. Hallelujah. Brother Jerome, scripture reading.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
Before I start the scripture reading, I'd just like to say congratulations to my parents
on
five wonderful years of pastoral bless.
Yes.
The first scripture I'm going to read is 1 Samuel chapter 16, verse 9 to 12. And it reads, then Jesse made Shammah to pass by, and he said, neither had the Lord chosen this. Again Jesse made seven of his sons to pass before Samuel, and Samuel said unto Jesse, the Lord had not chosen these. And Samuel said unto Jesse, are here all thy children? And he said, there remaineth yet the youngest one, and behold, he keepeth the sheep. And Samuel said unto Jesse, send and fetch them, for we will not sit down till you come hither. And he sent and brought him. Now he was ruddy and withal, of all beautiful countenance, and goodly to look to. And the Lord said, arise, anoint him, for this is he. The next scripture, Psalm 5 and verse 12. For thou, Lord, wilt bless the righteous. With favor wilt shall compass him as with a shield. I read that one more time. For thou, Lord, wilt bless the righteous. With favor wilt thou compass him as with a shield. And scripture reading, God's word has already been blessed.
Hallelujah. To be chosen in favor. Reverend Eileen Johnson. They needed a light for Lighthouse. So they sent Eileen. Do you know that Eileen name means light?
Yes.
See, when the light show up, there is a spiritual photosynthesis.
Amen.
That brings forth light to the believer's heart.
Yes.
So she has been favored. Five is the number of grace. Five is five fingers for the hand of God. So the hand of God is the favor of God on Eileen Johnson. You may not like it, you may get mad, but you got to celebrate who God has chosen. See, when you celebrate who God has chosen, then God will anoint you too. But you can't get mad. Not because they keep David in the back.
Oh my God.
And they anoint everybody but David.
My God.
But Eileen Johnson been anointed from the womb. This anointing introduced her to being the first chaplain in the history. You already know that of the Bahamas. For the Senate in the history. Excuse me? First female. Ever first female in the Bahamas because of the anointing. See, I got to celebrate her and a wonderful husband.
Amen.
Dr. James.
Amen.
That's a cool brother. Look at that man cross. They call him the Denzel Washington. That's what my sister's calling. The coolest.
Yeah.
Let me stop. We praise God for Eileen Johnson and Dr. James. Hallelujah. Glory to God. At this time, we want to slow it down with a nice selection by LFC. Hallelujah. No, LFC Children's Church Choir. Hallelujah. Led by Miss Sister Melissa Fox. Jesus' name.
Special song to our pastor this morning. Pray with us as we minister in song. I will be in the back. know I can't sing. Praise the Lord.
Psalms 121 says, I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills, for whence cometh my help? For my help comes from the Lord. I will lift up mine eyes to the hills, from whence cometh my help? My help cometh from the Lord, the Lord who made heaven and earth. He said, he will not suffer thy foot to be moved, the Lord which keepeth thee. Nor sleep. For the Lord is thy keeper, the Lord is thy shade. Upon thy right hand, upon thy right hand. Oh, the sun shall not smite thee by day, nor the moon by night.
for me. All of my help cometh from the Lord. Not from this one and that one. But from the Holy Ghost. The representative. The inner man. The Holy Ghost. The quickening power. The wheel within the middle of the wheel. Hallelujah. Come from the Lord. At this time, we're going to invite the finance team to come. But I want to say, you can't get no guarantee better than the Spirit of God. Island luck. Sure win. None of them can give you a guarantee like the Holy Ghost. You may put your money with Island Luck or Sure Win, and you may win as well as you may lose. But if you sow your seed in the Holy Ghost, this word tells me that he'll rebuke the devourer. I mean that spirit of cancer. I come to eat up your body. And if he trying to, that demon AIDS. He'll rebuke AIDS. This is the greatest insurance that you could ever partner with. There's no other insurance which is a guarantee. Why? Jesus guaranteed this invitation to sow with his blood. So don't feel you could bet on this. Not bet, but you could rest an assurance that he would do what he said he can do. Yes, yes. We serve a God who can't fail.
Praise the Lord. I know Brother Bradley called for the offertory, but right before we do the offering, I'm going to have Sister Stephanie Monroe come with the announcement for the week.
Good morning, church.
Happy
5th pastoral anniversary to Dr. Elder James Johnson and Pastor Eileen Johnson. Come on, Lighthouse, to church of God and show our pastors some love. Amen, amen. Put it out. 5 is a number of grace. We are thankful and grateful for the unmerited grace of the Lord. Welcome and blessings to all visitors, members, and followers. We extend a special welcome to Bishop Victor Johnson, our Eastern Christian Overseer, and Pastor of New Dimension Ministries, and his lovely wife, Reverend Jackie Johnson, and the membership of their church. Amen. To all special guests, Prophetess Jenny May Humes, we are so privileged to have you in our midst. To Minister Reverend Troy Brown and his lovely wife, the youth pastor of New Dimension Ministries, and Minister Aaron Johnson, we are happy to have you. We are delighted that you have joined us on this special day. Amen. This week's announcements are as follows. Monday night is prayer at 7 p.m. Wednesday is family training hour. That is the girls club. And Minister Rose Campbell would like to meet with Sister Kijana. Minister Rose Campbell would like to meet with Sister Kijana and all the girls club counselors 7 p.m. before girls club. Amen. Thursday. On this coming Thursday, there will be an inner circle meeting promptly at 7 p.m. for all ladies between the ages of 18 to 35, and they are asked to make a special effort to attend. Upcoming events is Friday Pastoral Anniversary for Bishop Kirk Smith, the pastor of Vision of Hope Church of God. We look forward to having each and every one of you there with us. Communication outside of our walls from the National Widows Ministry. Greetings in the name of Jesus. There will be a meeting held at Southland Church of God on Saturday, October 5th at 4 p.m. for all widows of your congregation. During this time, we will display their talents through song, poems, and dance. Plans for our upcoming fundraiser will also be discussed. I would be most appreciative if you would have your bus driver assist by busing them to this meeting. Your assistance will be greatly appreciated. Sincerely yours, Laurel Butler, President, and Leona Strawn, Secretary. Amen? Coming up this week, who knows what's happening November 20th to December 1st. Get your calendars out.
I'm
one person on the whole church. November 28th to December 1st is our? Yes, who all is going to be in the house November 28th to December 1st? Has a signature contest. Come on, man. Let's get excited, Pyros! Amen! Get excited, mark your calendars, visitors. We look forward to having you there with us. November 28th to December 1st. Amen? Yes, local Sunday school seminars coming up also this week, and also National Women's Retreat. Who all is attending the Women's Retreat? Okay, let's get excited. Women's Retreat, come on! Any birthdays, anniversaries? Anybody celebrating another day? Please stand so we can celebrate your birthday. Please stand so we can celebrate you. And the joint has celebrated wedding anniversary. Amen. It's a bliss. So after your son, birthdays, and anniversaries, we'll have a time of fellowship. Yeah. Greet the person next to you who you haven't seen in a week, in a day, in a month, and greet them with a hug, a kiss, or a smile. 1 second for me. Also, my apologies, before we greet those whose birthdays and anniversaries it is, we would like to also acknowledge Sister Miller, please stand.
Oh, yeah.
Sister Williams, please stand. Yeah. Sister Jen Cartwright, please stand. Yeah. Anishka Cartwright, please stand. Yeah. And Sister Jackie McCall, extended mother, I would say, please stand. Give a round of applause, LXC. Amen. Also, reminder, persons who signed up for the groceries, please make a special effort to the West. Please make a special effort to make your way to Westminster School on Blake Road at 4, through the hours of 4 to 7 p.m. If you're not sure where it is, just ask someone where Blake Road is, and you should know where Westminster College is. Amen?
Amen.
Okay, free groceries. Come on, let's get excited. Last reminder, Pastor Johnson would also like to meet with all heads of department October 7th. Make sure mark is on your calendar. October 7th, 2019, immediately after prayer meeting. So that most likely will be on a Monday. So that's October 7th, all department heads. Pastor Johnson would like to meet with you as following. Let's stand. It's time to celebrate birthdays and anniversaries. Amen? Amen. And immediately after fellowship time. Take it away.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, God bless you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. You
I need you to. a lot. Everything the devil tries, it cannot work. Praise the Lord this morning. And guess what? Because we know without an assurance today that we are blessed and highly favored set of people striving towards perfection and living for the King of Kings this morning. Man, this morning my job is so easy this morning. The presence of the Lord is so strong this morning. I don't have to beg nobody. But this morning, you know, this is a special day as we just take one day out of 365 just to say thank you to this awesome woman of God. Now, I'm not going to beg you for any amount. The president has already said what she wants. And let God speak to you this morning. I'm not going to say she deserved nothing, because she deserved more than we can ever give her.
That's right.
Because what we collect is more than what she blesses people with.
Amen.
All the time on a Sunday morning. She's blessing somebody.
Yes.
She's calling somebody and saying, now come to the office for something.
Yes.
And so we thank God for our pastor this morning.
Yes.
We want to say this morning, let's keep to Sister Gracie in prayer. She's not doing well this morning, so she's not here this morning. But I'm going to ask you all over the building to take out your seed. We're going to sow in multiples of seven. I'm going to ask you to get your tithes and your love offering for Pastor and your general offering this morning. And so we have this morning, we have two ushers standing. Those persons that have your love envelope for Pastor, and whatever funds you're going to give, you're going to put it in this basket over here. Those persons that has your tithes and your general offering, you're going to bring it over here to Sister Dean. And those that have the seed offering, you're going to bring it to myself. Okay? And so, I'm going to ask you all over the building to please stand. If you don't have it, look to the neighbor next to you and ask them to borrow something this morning. But please don't come in empty-handed this morning. I want everyone to come this morning. I want you to turn this side, to turn towards the wall on that side. And the middle aisle, I want you to come through the middle aisle and you can go right back. We're going to greet Pastor immediately after the service. Okay. All right. Now, those from New Dimension, the overseer, he's going to be standing right here. And he wants you to come to him and bring your offering to him. Okay, LFC, love is a what?
Action.
You can't tell somebody every day you love them and you don't give them, when it's time to show action, you have no action. Okay? So let us all hold our tithes, our seed, and our general offering, our love offering, up in our hands as we offer it up to the Lord. And we're going to sing our Bless Me song.
Glory.
Father. As we, your people, come once again, dear God, before you this morning, offering a thanksgiving unto you, dear Jesus. Heavenly Father, we pray, dear God, that you will continue to bless the givers this morning. Heavenly Father, we pray, oh God, and we give you thanks, oh God, for what you are doing even now in our lives. Heavenly Father, we thank you, oh God, for healing, dear God. We thank you, oh God, for deliverance this morning, dear God. And Heavenly Father, as we give this morning, dear God, we pray, oh God, that it will return back a hundredfold unto your people, dear Jesus. We give you thanks. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please come. Bring your seed.
Yeah.
Praise God, praise God, praise God.